In Henderson County, a woman is behind bars after police found drugs in her backpack on Sunday. Tiffany Karavites was visiting an inmate in jail when police found meth in her bag. Tiffany also had an outstanding felony warrant for her arrest and was booked for that as well as possession.